ako siguro, kaya ganun yung naging laro kasi when we're able to release the pressure, yung past games namin, grabe yung pressure sa mga bata eh. And I told them na kung paano tayo nag-start nung season, nung first game against UE, dapat ganun yung approach. Kasi after winning two games and after our loss against Ateneo in the first round, all of a sudden, yung expectation tumaas. Na dapat hindi naman. Kasi, well, kumpisa pa lang. So, binigyan namin ng pansin, even sa practice, we were more relaxed. And I told them to go back to having fun while playing and just enjoy the season. But of course, told them to be responsible.